Hi everybody, it's Sloane Rhodes here. Oops, I'm making a video today about Unakite. Unakite is this beautiful green stone. It has little flecks of pink in it. And I don't know if you can see there, you can see that a little bit better. But it's a really beautiful stone. I use Unakite predominantly, really only, as a stone for visioning. So what I recommend is that if you are interested in working with your ability to see beyond your issues and problems that you've manifested and to really see clearly and deeply into how those issues and problems have been created in order to help your soul's growth. So I would place Unakite at your third eye and meditate with it there so that you can see deeply into how you spiritually are growing based on the situations you've created in your life. And so Unakite really is a wonderful stone for understanding your own oneness with everything and understanding that you are your problems and your problems are you and that everything around you is a part of you. And so once you know you can really understand that, then Unakite can help sort of create that that ability to see, to really visualize and see deeply into what is going on a spiritual level with your own soul's growth so that you can grow and expand spiritually. It's a very, very beautiful and special stone, and that is how I use it. But I know that some people do use it because it's a great stone for deflecting the EMFs off of their electronic devices, so people will put them around their computer and things like that. So you can also use it for that purpose, but I do use Unakite in a very particular way, and that is to increase and develop my ability to see very clearly and deeply through the manifest issues into my soul's growth, my soul's journey, and how those issues are helping me to grow, really, in a very spiritual way. So, anyway, I hope that you get a chance to play with Unakite and try it out, because it is really a super cool stone. In the meantime, I hope that you did enjoy the video, and if you did, please do like, share, and subscribe, or leave me a comment, because I always appreciate it. And in the meantime, I truly and truly wish you well on your journey.